Okay. That day onwards, taking up to 2 or 3 months, then I checked with the doctors. Everything fine.
So what problem you had?
I had suffering from cancer.
What cancer, sir?
That is lymphoma.
Lymphoma cancer. I don't even know what it is. So, so after how many consumptions you were fine? Like how many months?
Day, regularly I am taking morning 2, GL, afternoon 2, and evening 2.
Okay.
Along with RG.
Okay, okay.
And then spirulina before breakfast.
Okay.
For spirulina I take.
Okay.
And night before dinner, for it, I take.
Okay.
And regular walking, cycling, my activities.
Okay.
I'm 78 years now.
Oh, wow. Okay.
10 kilometers I'm cycling.
Oh, every day?
Every day. I'll get up at 4 o'clock.
Okay.
I'll do meditation.
Okay.
And some yoga and all.
Okay.
Then I'll go for cycling.
So that cancer is gone now?
Nothing. Even diabetic.
So you were diabetic as well?
Even diabetic.
Okay.
And BP.
Okay.
Nothing, no tablets except this
Ganoderma.
DXN.
Yeah.
Product only I am using.
Okay.
Taking tea, lot of tea, drinking, lot of tea.
And you went through chemotherapies also?
Oh, I was taken 16 chemotherapy from 2014.
Okay.
I lost all my money, what I earned.
Yeah.
My company.
Okay.
I spent for my chemotherapy.
So
somehow my master introduced this.
Okay.
Given some chance to leave. I am alright.
Now you are alright. You are feeling great.
100%.
Thank you so much, sir. I think your message will inspire a lot of people and raise their belief level.
Not only I am taking now. I am helping lot of cancer patients.
Oh, wow.
Yes. They are also happy.
They are also happy.
Happy. I am giving this address.
Ganoderma.
No. This what is company called?
Silpa
Enterprises.
Okay.
I'll send. Sometimes I'll bring the customers, patients, or ask them to attend the
training
classes.
Okay.
Then enjoy.
Fantastic. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you.